straight. Action peoples, can I dominate? My rhymes are harder than last night's erection. Don't blame it close, I have this mic up in your midsection. My shit is love, simply meaning that my joint is tight.
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Tevin Campbell. This one is titled Just Ask Me To, featuring Chubb Rock, Casey, and JoJo. So, yeah. Tevin Campbell is an amazing singer. Definitely enjoy his music. It's been a while since I've heard him. And I haven't gone back and listened to the tracks that I have done, which I definitely need to do. But, yeah, I definitely am excited to check this one out. Casey and JoJo are pretty iconic. I only know them from How Do You Want It, so don't roast me. But, yeah, and Chubb Rock, I feel like I've heard of him as well. But, yeah, well, let's go ahead and get into it. Oh, and it was requested by Anderson Freightliner on Streamlabs, so big shout out to you. So let's go. Oh, part of the Boys in the Hood soundtrack as well. Man, I swear, like the clothing in the 90s, insane, bro. I love it. Yeah, this song is pretty good, man. Oh, I remember. He's from that MC Search song, right? Or Back to the Grilling, or it was Live at the Barbecue. Man, it's been such a long since I've seen Boys in the Hood too. That noise was in the video the entire time. But yeah, I definitely thought that was a pretty cool song. I didn't recognize Casey and JoJo anywhere. I saw Chubb Rock. He had that verse. I didn't recognize or see Casey. Maybe they were there the entire time. I just didn't realize it. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed this song. I thought it was pretty cool. Tevin Campbell, this dude is pretty nice singing wise, and I definitely got to check out more Tevin Campbell. I got to re-listen to the stuff I have heard or have heard already from him, and definitely give it a re-listen. But yeah, this song was pretty cool. Definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And if you guys want to send me any other requests to react to, make sure you check the links in the description down below to Streamlabs. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.